Hello children, myself Deepak, I am your IT teacher. In this video, learn about class 9, Introduction to IT and IT's Industry. Dear student, look at this picture for your all content, unit 1, 2 and 3 and 5. First unit is Introduction to the IT and IT's Industry. Dear student, information communication technology has become one of the basic requirements of the modern society. In today's digital example, we use to the mobile devices and perform to task our daily life. It is the difficult to think of any event without the use of digital devices. Information technology is one of the world's fastest growing economic activities, which evinces easier flow information at various level in the desired pattern. The information technology enabled to service IT sector has not only changed the way the world look at our country, but has also made the significant contribution to the Indian economy. This session will be introduce the basic concept of ideas related to the information technology and IT enabled to service in ITs. I hope you understand this topic. Okay, is your next topic is information technology. Do you know children what is the information technology? Information technology, it means the creating, managing, storing and exchanging information. IT includes all the types of technology used to the deal with the information, such as the computer hardware and software technology. Is used for creating, storing and transferring information. Computer take data in input process, IT in and produce the result of output. The information is the result of the data processing. Data refers to the fact of raw material, which are processed to get the information. Number of the boys and girls in class in factual data of the classroom. I hope you understand this topic, children. You know what? This is the example for data related to the student in the class, in your classes. BPO service. Is your next topic is BPO service. You know what children, what is the BPO service? BPO service, it means performing business operation through and the outside service provider. BPO also come under the IT service, as the IT plays a very useful role in optimizing the business performance. Example for your Amazon. The BPO industry is the highly organized and hence various kinds of the job are outsourced in India. India has the expertise in the reducing cost with the firm control on the quality of the service. Some of the BPO services are follow: financial and accounting service, tax and insurance service, and e-publishing, web promotion, and legal service and content writing, multimedia and design service, and document management service. The second last is the software testing service, and the last health care and service. BPM industry in India. This is your next topic, BPM. What is the full form of the BPM? Business process management. It means industry has been fueling Indian growth of the in addition to contributing toward the country gross domestic product, it means GDP, and export the growth. The IT BPM industry has provided India with a wide range of the economic and social benefit, which includes the creating employment and rising income the levels and the promoting exports. IT has placed India on the world map with the image of the technologically advanced and knowledge base of economy. This sector attract amongst of the largest investment by venture. Dear student, there are different structure of the IT BPM industry. First, multinational company. You know what? Multinational company have their headquarter outside India, but they operate in multiple location worldwide, including those in India. They cater external clients and the both of domestic and global. An Indian service provider started with their operation in India. Most of these organizations have their headquarters in India, while having office in many international locations. While most of them have client base which is global as well domestic, there are some that have focus on serving only the Indian clients. Dear student, is your next topic is IT science and engineering. You know, student, scientists and engineers are use computers for performing complex scientific calculation, computer added the design and computer added manufacturing application are used to the drawing in designing and the for simulating and the testing have designs and computer are used to the storing large amount of data. So IT is so important part in your life. IT in different places in work, IT in banking. Computer is an essential part of the modern banking system. Every activity in the bank is now online. The cash, customer, data, transaction are recorded by the computers. Recurring deposits, fixed deposits, and money transfer or from the account to another online transaction are done using the internet. Capital market transaction, financial analysis, and related to the service available in online platform, bank the customer are automated teller machine for cash deposit and withdraw to view current balance. Insurance is companies keep all the recorded up to the data with the help of the computer database and producers for continuation and policy and starting data and date of next installment, majority date, interest, dues, survival and benefit bonus are declared by the using computer in insurance companies. Many online policy are also available which can be purchased by the using the website. Okay children, I hope you understand this topic. Please properly read and learn. And the next is your question, first unit question, is your first question, what do you understand by the term of IT and ITs? And second, what are the pros of the cons on using ICT? So,
I hope you understand this topic, children. Okay, take care and bye.